Hello, in this session we'll go with benzene methods of preparation. Okay, benzene is C6H6. You can say this is mother of aromatic compounds. The first method of preparation is decarboxylation. Take benzene, COONA, sodium benzoate. Okay, sodium benzoate is this compound. When treated with NaOH and CaO, this combination we call soda lime. Soda lime. You will be getting here benzene plus Na2CO3. This is a carbon degradation reaction. Your parent compound contains 6 plus 1, 7 carbons, but here only 6 carbons are there. Carbon degradation reaction, number of carbon atoms are getting decreased. Carbon degradation reaction, soda lime is NaOH and CaO. Okay, now it's simply you can show like this. This part is removed and benzene is added with hydrogen. It is decarboxylation, carbon degradation reaction. You can prepare benzene from phenol. Phenol is like this. When treated with zinc dust, it get reduced to benzene. Zinc oxide is formed. So by reduction of phenol with zinc, you can get benzene. We can prepare benzene by cyclic polymerization. Of acetylene, 3 moles of CH triple bond CH. This is acetylene. When passed through red hot iron tubes, temperature 500 degrees Celsius, you are getting here benzene. Benzene can be prepared from acetylene by cyclic polymerization in the presence of red hot iron tubes. We can prepare benzene from benzene sulfonic acid. Benzene sulfonic acid is benzene with SO3H group. When added with water, you are getting here benzene plus H2SO4. Benzene sulfonic acid on hydrolysis gives benzene. We can prepare benzene from benzene diazonium chloride, N2 plus Cl minus benzene diazonium chloride, treated with H3PO2. It is a reduction. You are getting here benzene. From benzene diazonium chloride by reduction with H3PO2, you will be getting there benzene. This is again one very special reaction. Three addition reactions of benzene are very special. Benzene generally undergoes substitution reactions. Addition reactions are rare. Under special conditions, it undergoes addition reaction with 3 moles. 3 moles of the reagent, because benzene has 3 double bonds. See, 1, 2, 3 moles are there. 3 double bonds are there, so it reacts with 3 moles of hydrogen in presence of nickel or palladium or platinum, you can say. And cyclohexane is formed, C6H12. It can react with 3 moles of chlorine to form C6H6Cl6. Hexachlorocyclohexane, you can call. Or in our regular language, in our daily life language, we call this is gamaxine powder. Okay, now for ants purpose, we use gamaxine. Hexachlorocyclohexane, C6H6Cl6, this is also called 666, gamaxine. It reacts with 3 moles of ozone. That means ozonolysis, zinc and water. Reductive ozonolysis gives you CHO. 3 moles of glyoxal is formed. 3 moles of glyoxal. So benzene, 3 addition reactions are very special. In another video, I added all the electrophilic aromatic substitution. You can check that one. And here, benzene methods of preparation and benzene 3 addition reactions I mentioned, which are very, very special. Benzene generally prefers substitution reactions because benzene is a very stable compound because of its aromatic resonance stability. But here, under special conditions, it is possible to get 3 moles hydrogen reaction, 3 moles chlorine reaction, and 3 moles of ozone reaction. Thank you.